One day you're a successful club professional, mother of two daughters, and wife to a golf course general manager. The next thing you know, you win a PGA Connecticut sectional, and you're now qualified for a PGA Tour event. A celebrity to your kids, your friends, and if you choose, you can head to the TPC at River Highlands to play in the Greater Hartford Open, where the husband just mentioned just happens to be the golf course's general manager.
That might sound like a fairy tale to some, but for Suzy Whaley, it was a dream come true. This soccer mom became the first woman since legendary Olympian Babe Zaharias in 1945 to qualify for a PGA Tour event. Suzy's accomplishments captured the hearts of golf fans and non-golf fans alike. Her smile and enthusiasm for the game could be seen everywhere. From newspapers, to magazines, to local television news.
She never stopped smiling.
To major network shows.
How cool is it, Suzy?
It is really cool. This has been lots of fun.
Suzy's story has garnered worldwide attention.
Okay. There I am, Golf Digest Japan.
Suzy Whaley is dedicated to growing the game and reaches out to people of all ages and skill levels. A PGA professional, and a member of the LPGA Teaching and Club Professional Division, Suzy is recognized as one of the top 50 women teachers of the game. Her desire to teach is rivaled only by her desire to compete. A member of her high school boys golf team, Suzy played 2 years on the LPGA Tour, and in 2002 became the first woman to earn a spot in the field at the PGA Club Professional Championship. As a loving wife and mother of two daughters, Suzy still finds time to inspire others. Whether speaking to high school students or sitting among a panel of golf's leaders, Suzy Whaley is a role model with a passion to help grow the game of golf.
There were many great stories in golf in 2003, but for me, the greatest story of all was Suzy Whaley. Earning a right to play in a PGA Tour event would have been accomplishment enough, but under all the pressure that she was under before, during, and even after the play, the way that she carried herself, the grace, the style, and the character epitomized what a PGA professional is.
She is a very special person in her ability to express herself, communicate the golf swing, and help people understand life and what life's about. And I can only say, Suzy, thanks for what you contributed to our Nicholas Flick Golf Schools for years, and I wish you the very best, and you were certainly a very significant, marvelous, positive factor for golf in your handling of yourself at the Hartford Open this year, and all the best, my dear.
I think she's a real bright, shining star and is going to have a great future in the game. I look forward to seeing her down the road, whether it's on television or playing in more tournaments or giving lessons, working with children, working with charities, whatever it may be. Suzy Whaley is an asset to the game, and I look forward to working with her in many parts of the game.
From Farmington, Connecticut, the Connecticut Section PGA Champion, Suzy Whaley.
If I can inspire some young men and women to get out on the golf course and try to play golf, then I've done my job.